me back in it. I know I said it was over, but let's just act like I didn't. Okay, let's get straight to it, cause I'm not with all the waiting. I'm seeing people believing in God and vibrations. It's no relation. Today I'm not being quiet. My only vibration is when my phone on silent. And speaking of phones, I don't really trust them either. A bitten apple on the back, like in the Garden of Eden, and they the snakes. Tell me, how long will it take before we realize they leading us right into the lake? The lake of fire, they only want us to admire all of the wrong things that our hearts desire, because the heart is deceitful. These politicians act like they not see-through, supporting everything the Bible tell us is evil, but disguise it like it's something benefiting the people. Only immoral laws are the ones that we choose. Abortion's illegal, they acting like that's lethal, making babies to kill them and then go back and hit redo whenever they conceive again. Jesus, we need you. And please do stop trusting the industry, cause they lying. That's the reason all your favorite rappers are dying. And even if they not your favorite, they still dead. All because of what they own lyrics had said. Not even living like that, but getting killed like that. And that's only cause them record labels built like that. Since I said that, they not gon' let me in like that. But I get to keep my soul, so I got the win right back. But I still think it's pathetic if they don't like that I said it. They'll try to make me regret it and call me anti-Semitic. Try to silence me or whatever it takes to dead it. But I guess that's too bad, because the truth is embedded. Now tell me, who's in authority? Who are all the people controlling me? Holding me from finding out who I'm supposed to be? Who trolling me? Who are the elites that's over me? Even social media stopping people from posting me. I'm exposing potions that's casting the sinister spells. Stop smoking weed that's crafting with witches as well. That one about to make them mad, I can already tell. But I'm just keeping it real to keep you from going to hell. This is not an attack, it's a delivery. I am just the messenger, God is the one sending me. Please stop talking about different forms of energy, and astrology has no idea who you are meant to be. Do you believe in luck? Is it bad or it's good? Do you believe in Christ or do you knock on wood? Do you trick or treat? You know, cause candy delicious, but what does that even mean? The name sounds suspicious, everything sound malicious. We making wild decisions, just know your plate still dirty if Satan washing the dishes. In other words, how you doing wrong with right intentions? Celebrating with the devil saying you still a Christian. I am confused, I'm perplexed. Follow the rules or follow a hex? Attaching a spirit every time we have sex. And that's witchcraft too, if I'm really going in depth. But I'm not, I know y'all gon' think that I'm reaching. Actually, I will. You're sleeping with demons. You only deceive them, making them feel like you need them. And when it's done, there's no connection. You just feel like leaving them. Manipulation, all of that was following temptation. Entertaining divination because we impatient. The cost of sin look like it's going through inflation. It's bad, but we feel like we love it. Call that a sensation. My God has been gracious. The devil been trapping. Tell me how the news channel got the story before it happened. Why do we question things that sound strange? Then we start laughing. Cause I am not laughing. Somebody capping, I don't know who it is, but I am not gonna stop till I have it. I'm talking about the information that the government's stashing. I guess that explained the reason why the truth be clashing with all the lies that this world and its leaders be flashing. Social media not here to only help you promote. Social media is here to really help you demote your relationship with Christ. We gotta stay in the book. And if you think about it, Jesus never had Facebook. He never had Instagram. He never had no Twitter. How come when you deactivated, everybody be bitter? Like, where you at? Where you going? You've been MIA, exposing all the demons that's been in my way. I think a lot of people got me misunderstood. I'm not here to condemn, it's just my input. They ask me, why am I judging? The Bible say that I should. As long as I do it righteously, Christ say that I could. I'm good.